Waiter! Waiter?
Yes, sir! Oh, it is you again. Well, it is certainly nice having you back again, sir. Yes, now, what may I do for you?
Well,
I'd like to see a menu.
No, no. I'd like a hamburger, please.
Oh, a hamburger?
Yeah.
Very good choice. Mm-hmm. And you have another choice. You see, the hamburger in our restaurant comes in two sizes.
Oh.
We have a little hamburger, and we have a big hamburger.
Hmm.
May I suggest you take the little hamburger?
Oh. All right, let me see it.
All right. Very good, then. One little hamburger right away.
Make it very rare.
Yes, sir. Singinity bitty, Charlie.
I get a ding-a-ling every time I come in here.
All righty. You said you wanted it very rare? There is our little hamburger, sir.
Wow. That certainly is little.
Isn't it sweet?
Yeah, that's hardly enough to feed a flea.
I would not know, sir. We have never fed a flea here before. That's a waiter joke.
Well, don't wait for the laugh.
No.
Look, I don't want this hamburger. It's too small. Take that one back and bring me the big one.
Oh, no. What you want is another little one. Maybe, you know, three or four little ones, but we have been having a lot of trouble with that big hamburger.
Look, your trouble is no concern of mine.
But, sir, I tell you as a friend...
I want the big one. Take back this little one.
No. Here, let me sit down and talk to you. I think you're making a big mistake. You see, first of all, I... The
well,
big
you...
All right, I warned you. All right, Charlie, broil the biggie!
Boy, imagine the nerve of that guy trying to tell me what I want. I know what I want. I want the big hamburger.
Would you like on the ketchup, the little bottle or the big bottle?